Now from the windy city of Chicago, there's a beautiful look at fabled Wrigley Field. Tonight it's Diamond Dynasty Baseball between the Merman and the Elite. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next.
Kenny Lofton.
Hit out toward second, taken in by Carew, one away. So striding forward now, A.J. Pollen, 60 degrees. Hit hard back up the middle, and that is through into center field for a one-out single. At the plate, Paul Molitor. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Runners off for second. Pitch outside, the throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease. A ball and no strikes, here it is. Runner's on his way to third. And the pitch is off the catcher's glove as it rolls away. Not in time as the offline throw allows him to get in there easily. And it's a defensive meltdown there as the go-ahead run scores on what should be a passed ball. Hit sharply on the ground. And that's through for a hit. Here's Carlos Beltran. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Runners on the move for second. Pitch is mishandled behind the plate, and it bounces away. Way late, and he's in there easily at second. Bases are empty.
That one hard. It just could not keep it fair.
Now a swing, and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. Robinson has got it, and the side is retired. Now batting, Rod Carew.
Too good a pitch to make right there with two strikes, but he fouled it off. Now you got to stay aggressive and go get him again.
Beltran on the run. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Batting
so
second.
One away here with the bases empty, and here
Ben
comes
Griffey
Junior.
Junior.
A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Lofton going back. Just missed a home run to the deepest part of the yard. It's off the wall. And he'll reach second now with one away. So striding in, Victor Martinez.
Boy, it's hard to sit on an 0-2 fastball. I think that pitch just locked him up a bit. But lucky for him, it was just a little out of the zone.
Throw on to first gets Martinez, and that's the second out of the inning. At the plate, Kendrys Morales. The windup and the 0-1. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Martinez is in pursuit. One out.
Batting
digging in now, Jose Ramirez. Job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. The next 0-2. On the ground to the right side. Carew ranging deep into the hole. A flip from short right gets him, and there are two away.
Batting seven.
Now at the plate, Barry Larkin. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Griffey waits on it. And that's the third out. Here's Matt Adams now. He'll get us fouled straight back. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. Ruiz recovers. The throw to first is in time, one down. Stepping up to the plate, Kyle Schwarber. Ball, one and one. Hit hard on the ground to the right. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield. Digging in, Ken Griffey. 0-1 count, and the pitch. Line toward the alley in left center, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. In now, number 11. He stands in for the first time in this one.
Number 11.
Hit on the ground to short, and that's through into left, a base hit. The throw to the plate. And he will make it back to second and be content with holding on there. Now to the plate, Brooks Robinson, as he's got that time, but he wouldn't bite on it. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Grounder down the line at third. And this scoots under his glove. Oh, what a time for that. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. Digging in, Max Moroff will look to provide a little punch off the bench as he'll hit and control the running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running game, Matt. The problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw you.
And they get the double play at third. A.J. Ramos, 5'10 right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. And fouled straight back.
I like the call for the two-strike changeup. You got to make a better pitch. You got away with one right there.
Swing and a high pop, drifting into foul territory. Adams is over, and he's got it for the first out of the inning. Robert Stevenson, Kenny's Vargas.
Now coming into pinch hit, Kenny's Vargas.
They haven't played perfectly as it's hit on the ground, and that finds its way through for a base hit. Stepping in for another shot, Kenny Lofton. Charlie Tilson will come on now and pinch run here.
Pinch running at first base, number 22.
And there he goes towards second. Pitches a called strike. The throw in time as he just gets the tag down. Two out, nobody on.
0-2 on this hitter. The first two outs were recorded.
Meanwhile, now this ball's trouble as it looks like it'll be good for extra bases. And he is in the second with a two-out double. Ready for another chance.
A.J. Pollock.
A great opportunity for him here in a run-scoring spot now following the two-out double. Pitch misses the throw down. Not nearly in time as he takes third easily. Asked by that fastball for a strike.
Well, that looked like a hittable pitch, Matt, and a hittable location to a good hitter.
But this is taken in as a perfect metaphor to end this one, as that ball was hit hard, but the ball game is over. And, fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. R.A. Dickey. Put that on a bubblegum card. He's our top player of the game.
Here now is our final.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort and definitely was a factor in the win here.